Hey guys! So, today I'm going to be filming for you my February favorites, and I'm going to start off with beauty first and then just go into everything else because I don't really have a lot for beauty this month. This past month has just been kind of crazy, and so there were very few days that I actually wore makeup, like makeup, other than just mascara, and maybe a moisturizing lip product because my lips have been dead this month. So, I'm just going to go into those literally two items at this moment. So the mascara that I have been loving this month is actually the L'Oreal Voluminous Superstar Mascara in Red Carpet Black. For those of you who don't know, this is a double-sided mascara. One side has a primer and one side has the actual mascara. So step one, step two. And if I read correctly, this is L'Oreal's first mascara that has a primer. So this is what the step one brush looks like. It kind of reminds me of the Better Than Sex mascara brush, but definitely a lot slimmer. It's kind of hard to see because it's white. Here, we'll put it against my hair. Anyway, and it's just a really good primer. I definitely think it makes lashes look very long and very voluptuous and very amazing, and I absolutely love that. But I think what really tops it off is the fact that the mascara part, this is what the brush looks like. So it has a little bit of curl to help with the curling action. I'm not wearing this mascara today, go figure. But I filmed a one brand makeup tutorial, that's why. So I'm currently wearing the e.l.f. Volumizing Mascara from the Studio line. And so I just have really been loving this mascara. Don't get me wrong, just like with any other mascara, you have your good days and you have your bad days. But, you know, I've had more good days than bad days with this, and honestly, this is amazing. It is definitely in the running for what I'm going to wear on my wedding day, which is saying something, because it's down to this, the Maybelline, what's it called? I think it's Maybelline Grow Luscious. It's the one in the pink tube. Like the metallic pink tube. I can't remember what it's called. Oh my goodness. Sorry guys. That one. And the Benefit They're Real. I like that one too. But that one's like $24. So we'll have to wait and see on that one. But, you know, that's okay. I love this mascara this month, and I'm going to continue to use it. I do have a review on a different mascara called the CoverGirl Plumpify. I'll link that right up in the cards up here. It'll just pull out from the right, and you can see how I feel about that. And there's a poll in there. Take the poll. There's a little card that will come out in that video saying, do you like this mascara? Click it and tell me whether or not you like this mascara. Well, not this mascara, but the CoverGirl Plumpify. Anywho, so yeah, that's the mascara. And the lip products I have been absolutely loving. Like I said, my lips have been, like, dead, chapped. Like, they just don't want to get healthy, and I don't understand. Like, I exfoliate, I wear chapstick. And I haven't even been wearing a lot of liquid lipsticks this month, like, barely. So my favorite lip product of the month currently, my favorite lip product of the month, not currently, February is over, is the CoverGirl Oh Sugar Vitamin Infused Balms. I absolutely love this. The two I have in my hands right now are Sprinkle and Soda, but I believe I have three or four more. These are so good. I applied Sprinkle on my lips because I ended up taking off the lipstick I had on because it was just drying out my lips and it looked really bad. So I put this on, and can I just say, I love the smell of these. They smell like lemons, and it just smells so good. Sorry about the background noise. I'm playing a video. I need that background noise when I'm filming. I don't know why. So if you can hear that, I apologize. But it just smells so good, and this is such a nice, like, bright pink shade. And I think these will be really popular in the summertime, because in the summertime, you know, you really, a lot of people
Sorry, readjusting.
A lot of people, myself included, don't like wearing a lot of heavy makeup in the summertime because either A, it melts off, B, you're going to the beach, or C, you're going to the pool. So, unless you're planning on staying home all day in 100% AC'd housing, you pretty much don't want to be wearing heavy makeup, so I feel like these are going to be great. And I actually like these a lot better than the Revlon lip butters. I find that the Revlon lip butters move so much on my lips, and they end up, like, up to my nose by the end of the day. Oh my god. This is what I would look like if I had lip injections. I like my lips. Let's keep them that way. There we go. But no, I like my lips. Don't worry about me ever getting lip injections. But anyway, so I've just been loving these. Excuse me. Oh, that should be another favorite. Hold on. 1 second. Of course. So, my next favorite is actually the Halls Defense Vitamin C Drops. This is just what the packaging looks like. I can't seem to shake this cough. So Adam got me these the day that I was really sick and like couldn't move out of my bed. I was shivering. I was shivering, but I had like a fever of 102. Like, I was bad. And like, I had to pee really badly, but I did not want to get out of bed kind of bad. So he got me these then, and I've used them up to here. And that was back in January, I think, that he got me these. And, you know, they're all citrus scents. Grapefruit, orange, and a lemon. And it's just so good. And it honestly doesn't taste like I'm, like, sucking on something that is supposed to help me feel better. It just makes me think that I'm sucking on candy, to be honest. Really good. Okay, so just a few random favorites before I get into my music favorites. The type of video that I have been loving watching this month, and I think it's because I am going to be getting an apartment, so with getting an apartment and living on my own will come all these adult responsibilities and stuff like that. So the videos I've been loving to watch are either cooking videos or grocery hauls. That sounds so weird, I know. So the two channels I've been watching the most, I'll have them both in the description box and I'll have them both up in the cards. The first one is Cook with April. It's, by, I don't know her last name, but it's the same girl who's in April Athena 7. She's such a doll. I also follow her and her husband Justin's blogs. They have a little son named Liam. So cute. But, she has a cooking channel, and I really like it because she does a lot of different meals that you wouldn't really think of. Probably because she's Filipino, and a lot of them are kind of, you know, this sounds so bad. That just sounded so bad. I realized how bad that sounded. But a lot of the dishes she makes, I feel like, are Filipino, and those are the ones I'm very interested in making. Her and her husband, Justin, love sriracha sauce, and now they make me want to try sriracha sauce. Like, thanks. But, so that's one. And then my favorite channel for the grocery hauls right now is the Encouraging Homeschool Mom. She has 7 kids, plus her husband, plus herself. There's 9 of them that she's feeding. And she even says in one of her videos, I don't remember which one, but in one of her videos, she says that, you know, her budget for groceries is the same amount as a mortgage payment, because of how large her family is. And she does meal plans. She does some cooking videos, not a lot. She loves doing things in a slow cooker, and she seems really good. I haven't subscribed to her yet. We'll see. We'll see. She's actually home watching right now. I'll give you, like, a quick clip.
that's her daughter Naomi and her son Liam. And then that's her, the blonde one.
I don't know. She's just stinking awesome.
To be perfectly honest with you, why am I so orange now? I was not this orange before. Can we fix this? There we go. I think it's because I put it towards the laptop. But anyway, so and now that that's through, let's get into the songs that I've been loving. Okay, so I'm going to pause my video so I don't lose my spot. And I'll grab my phone. Okay. So, the first song I've been loving is Timber. Hold up. One song I've been absolutely loving. No, that's not what I wanted. This is another one. It's called Come On, and it's also by Kesha. And hold up. Been listening to Kesha a lot more because of her court case against her producer. Honestly, hashtag free Kesha. Oh! Sorry. Now, we're gonna bring it back old school. Next song is Sexy Back by Justin Timberlake. Thank you. Such a good song. And the last song is Temperature by Sean Paul.
The girl looks killer, chick. Sean Paul, some give it to, some give it to, some give it to our girls. 5 million and 40 months, this short thing. Baby girl, all my girls, all my girls. Sean Paul said, well, I'm on the way, the time cool, I wanna be keeping you warm. I got the right.
Such a good song, and I have two different stories about that song. Literally, both bring me back to my childhood, and honestly, one of the stories I have to tell you is with my best friend, Melanie. She used to have Dance Dance Revolution, that's what it's called. She used to have that, and one of the DVDs had that song on it, and we would always do, like, these dance-offs, and that's literally the song I always picked. Granted, I did it on easy, but, it was just so much fun. And my other story about that song is with my best friend, Sammy. And when we were in high school, our high school was kind of set up like a college where there was a bunch of different buildings. And right in the front, there was the library, the chapel, and then the Shepherd building. And the entrance that we were always dancing next to was the ROTC entrance. So we were either in between the ROTC entrance and the chapel, or we'd be in front of the chapel, and we would play that song on repeat and dance our butts off before class. It was always the way that we'd get our start of the day going, and it always was a good day if we did it. And if we didn't do it because, say, my bus was late or her bus was late or something, we were just having an off day, and I loved it. But yeah, so that's all my favorites for the month of February. Please tell me below what were your favorites, and I'll have a card up there listing to any other favorites that you would like to see. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye!